set this thing off. Let's make it happen now. I'ma make my own future. Ignore all the rumors. Show them how passion sounds. They all told me I should back down. Judging me because of my background. Thinking about changing my path.
Jane, hey.
Hey, Carlos, what's up?
Not much, you?
Way too much. We were going to go with the blue and gold banner for Cotillion, but now we can't find the right shade of blue.
Oh, yeah, no, that's a bummer. Speaking of Cotillion.
I know, right? It's all anybody is talking about, Cotillion 24/7. It's like they've never been to one before.
I haven't, actually.
Oh. Lucky I always end up serving punch with my mom anyway. This year I got stuck in the decorating committee because Audrey went off to a spa vacation with Flora Fawn and Meriwether.
Jane, maybe we should just...
skip the whole thing? I really, really wish I could. It's so nice to have a friend who's on the same wavelength.
Oh, you got me.
I gotta go. Great practice, though.
Yeah.
See ya.
It wasn't the right time, all right?
Jane, Jane.
Say no more.
Jane!
Hey, would you go to Cotillion with me?
Yeah, sure. We're all taking a stretch carriage over at 6. No, the Pentoppers in the portside cabin.
No, I mean, with me.
Yeah, want me to swim by your room? No. So when you're on the boat facing the left, yeah, right. No, not right, left.
This is gonna be tricky. Jane? Would you be my date for Cotillion? And if you don't absolutely hate me by the end of it, would you consider maybe being more than friends? Maybe?
Like boyfriend and girlfriend, we can hold hands instead of slugging each other all the time, and we can text, and I can tell you how great you are because, Carlos, you're really, really great, and I'm the luckiest girl in the world. You're so nice and cute.
Me too. I am the luckiest girl.
I mean, guy. Look, he's guy.
Jane, can you hear me?
Oh, sorry. I'll see you later.
Yeah, totally.
Right. So.
Good boy.
Yeah. Come on, dude. Let's go.
Dear one, everything looks beautiful, my love, but we just need to ladle out the punch before the sherbet melts.
Mom, I have a date.
A date? Really? Do you have a date, too?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Mom? Bippity-boppity!
You did it!
Hey!
Oh my gosh, when
I
you
was
didn't
so
show
worried.
Up, I scared she got you,
go.
Too.
I forgot to call.
I'm so glad you're all right.
You need another blast. Huh. It's Enchanted Lake Water.
Wow.
Okay, ravishing end.
Hold on.
Hey, this might be a bad time, but, happy birthday. I made it with my 3D printer. It's, our names put together.
No, right, I get it, yeah.
Yeah, because, you know, we're together. You and me were like a couple.
Right, because Jane and Carlos make Jarlos.
Yes, yeah, I could have gone with Kane, but I went with Jarlos, unless you prefer Kane.
Oh,
no.
You
prefer Kane?
No, I love it.
Yes, you do. It's fine. You know what? I can remake it. It's cool. It's fine.
No, Carlos, it's perfect.